Okay, today I will teach you about how to install my mod Konohagakure Expand. First thing, you must install Smappy last version, Stardew Valley last version. First thing, you need install content patcher, advanced location loader, and anti-aero framework. Then download my mod. My mood containing is Konoha and Naruto. Be careful this. Put folder Konoha to advanced location loader, location Konoha. Then put my CP Naruto folder to Stardew Valley moods. Look this. Advanced location loader, content pager. And the error framework, you must install three things. And patcher will be up.